working on your WordPress membership site and you keep on getting a server error like this one. So let's just say you're working on your design and you keep on getting that error. So one of the solutions that works for us, hi, Danica here for quick tutorial. One of the solutions that works for us when working on the site with Elementor is to increase your server's PHP memory limit. So if you are in Cloudways, you can go directly to example for this one and then application settings. In here, you can increase this. Usually, you could increase the number here and then remove the comma or set it to negative one, which means unlimited. And that usually solve our issue. If you don't have access of this kind of dashboard in your server, you can also go to your file via FTP and then edit your wp-config file and add this code. So define wp memory limit and then you could set the value in here. So there's also an article by Hostinger for that. So again, exactly similar to increase your memory limit. So because it's usually that your website needs more capacity to handle the things that you're trying to update or save and it's exhausted. So you're gonna need to increase that so that it can allocate those load that you're trying to do. So that's it for this quick tutorial. I hope this helps. If you encounter other errors that if you tried this and it's still not solved, comment it down below and I'll see what I can do for that. Maybe we have also tried that in our end when working on WordPress membership sites. So thanks for watching and I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye.